Huh? What's that I hear? Is that the funny guy alert? It is the funny guy! Dude, that's right there! The funny guy! Guys, it's the funny guy alert! Chill, Celeste! Here you go! You can take this! Except for you being so funny! Take the funny! Take it! I don't care! You're
welcome to my new channel, the Anti-Swag Corporation.
Questions for guys, part one. Do you like tall girls or short girls?
Men.
Good.
I am the milkman. My milk is delicious. Special delivery today.
I buy a box of thin.
I overdosed on black tar heroin, and I think I'm going to die! Somebody please help me.
We're a normal country, we sell cars.
Can't fucking drive them though!
British countryside. Sometimes you can sit here for hours and look at it. Also, sometimes you have
no fucking choice!
You know what they say about people who live life in the fast lane, don't you?
They do not live in fucking England!
Oh, there's no traffic, the light's green, but hold on.
It's a fucking liner! Come on! Go!
It's a good joke.
What's worse than being stuck behind a learner driver?
Being stuck behind two of the selfish pricks!
Do you want to live in London? Do you want to live life in the fast lane?
Good fucking luck finding it!
They say if you look at something for long enough, you'll start to love it.
Well, I'll be shoving my cock in a fucking brake light sandwich!
Why the fuck do they call it a rush hour?
Slow down, everyone! Calm down! It's not a race! Stop rushing!
Americans drive on that side of the road. But in England, on this side of the road, you sit here and do fucking nothing! Got another joke? What have British people in a statue got in common?
We literally never fucking move!
I've broken up with girls, you know, some guys. Wait.
It's been so long.
Sometimes it's hard to resist the urge to drive right off a fucking bridge. Oh, look, there's one.
Is there any more coffee?
Qué linda te ves trapeando, Esperancita, pero te faltó acá, maldita.
Hey, shit ass. Wanna see me speed bridge? Stupid bitch. Now you try it. He's never gonna do. Bad. You're bad. You fucking suck.